In the words of Franklin Roosevelt, I quote, "We cannot always build future for our youth, but we can build our youth for the future," I unquote. Honored dignitaries, and my dear fellow countrymen, good morning to one and all present here. I'm Aastha Sharma from Himachal Pradesh, Devabhoomi as it is known. Today, I stand here to present my views on shared future, youth in democracy and governance. The spirit of democracy cannot be superimposed from outside. It must come from within. These are the words of Mahatma Gandhi. But why are we talking about youth in democracy? As I said, democracy has emerged as one of the most successful forms of governance. But unfortunately, youth participation has relatively decreased. Young minds are feeling isolated and disparaged. My dear friends, the youth of India has been waiting with open arms to grab the opportunities. We all have set goals for India 2047, haven't we? We've all dreamt of a future-ready India. We want India to have the best infrastructure, to have the best ever higher education. We want India to have an affordable world-class healthcare system. But my question is, will our next generations aspire for the same things? I ask you, ladies and gentlemen, is this the legacy we are talking about? युवा ही देश का भविष्य है और इस अखंड राष्ट्र के भविष्य का निर्माण करने की योग्यता रखता है. यूथ हैज द पोटेंशियल. द ओनली नीड इज टू प्रोवाइड देम विद रिसोर्सेज एंड अ गुड चांस. बट इफ यू फ्लिप द पेज